6:43 right now. We have a consumer alert to pass along to you. A Northern California company is recalling more than 8.7 million pounds of meat products. The USDA says that Rancho Feeding Corporation processed the meat from diseased and unhealthy animals, making it unfit for humans to eat. The recall includes beef, veal, and other meat from cows. The meat was sold to retailers and restaurants in Illinois, California, Texas, and Florida.
CNN has learned what investigators believe happened inside the plant behind one of the biggest meat recalls in years. It involves cancerous cows, meat not fit for human consumption. Federal officials familiar with the investigation believe Rancho processed cancerous cows when government inspectors were not there. And after they were slaughtered, hid the warning signs of cancer, trimming off diseased parts, using a fake stamp of approval, or even replacing the heads of sick cows with healthy ones.
A month after announcing a recall of diseased meat from a California slaughterhouse, the FDA announced Friday the beef might have reached 35 states, up from just 6 in the original report. According to the Press Democrat, that means the 8.7 million pounds of tainted beef might have passed through 6,400 establishments. That's 3 times as many as previously thought. The slaughterhouse in question, Rancho Feeding Corporation near San Francisco, is accused of decapitating diseased animals to trick inspectors at their plant, according to the San Francisco Chronicle. Rancho is one of the few slaughterhouses that processes retired dairy cows, cows often aged and ill. One of the most common ailments and suspected diseases at Rancho is eye cancer. According to the Village Voice, an unnamed employee says USDA employees were concerned about meat getting through without being inspected. And with even more than 8 million pounds of beef recalled, only a fraction will actually come back to the processor because most of it has already been eaten. The U.S. Department of Agriculture still calls the beef unfit for human food. One veterinary professor at the University of California, Davis, puts it like this: "I wouldn't feed the animal to my grandchildren." The company suspended operations after the initial recall in early February, but Rancho's fall could have wider effects on grass-fed ranchers in the Bay Area. Well-known San Francisco farmer Bill Nyman and his company BN Ranch have almost $400,000 worth of grass-fed beef tied up in the Rancho recall. His wife, Nicolette, tells KPIX the recall is straining their business financially.
There were opportunities for cows to have gone through the process without proper inspection or otherwise properly being handled.